We needed a good wake-up call after the second period. I didn't think we were getting to pucks quick enough. I didn't think we were stopping on pucks. I didn't think we were, getting in there to win those battles. I thought we were tentative at getting to pucks. So anytime you do that, it's going to be hard to have success. You can play hard, and if you want to give yourself a chance to win, you've got to play your best. And we weren't doing that in the first two periods, and we came back in the third and put a solid 20.
Felt amazing. I mean, what a comeback. We're down 5-1. We didn't give up. I mean, we worked hard in the third, probably the best period in our season yet, and happy to get that first one under our belt.
You know, we've practiced it quite a bit in the last week, and the battle of special teams cost us in our first weekend, so you want to be ready, and sometimes it's not just a matter of scoring goals, but you want to get momentum, and you want to get puck possession and not get outworked by their PK. And I thought we're much better at getting the puck, at controlling the play, at making plays at the net and putting pressure on them. And obviously, if you do get some 5-on-3s, you want to capitalize on them, which we did.
I mean, there's always a chance. I mean, it's hockey. It's an amazing game. Anything can happen, and you know, there it was. We switched goalies for a momentum change because Vinny played, I think, a good game. I mean, tough bounces, and we grabbed momentum with the goalie change, and the rest is in the history.
Sometimes it's just a matter when the team's not going, you're looking for ways to shake it up a little bit. And for us, after two periods, I thought it'd be a good time to just trying to get some traction in some way. And we put Thomas Couture in net, and he's practiced well all week. They've both had a pretty good week of practice, so we're confident in both goaltenders.
I just thought there's no way I'm going out this game without the win. Wanted to help the team and finish off this great comeback, and we did. Job's not done, it's only one, and there's 60-something more games to go, and we want to win as much as we can and continue on this little streak.